Another sad news for the Bollywood industry has come forward today, as we have lost another actor from the industry. Well, late Bollywood actor Sushant Singh Rajput's co-star from the much-acclaimed movie, MS Dhoni has left for his heavenly abode. Sandeep Nahar, who played the role of a supporting character in the critically acclaimed movie MS Dhoni, is no more. After Sushant Singh Rajput, one of his co-stars, Sandeep Nahar, has taken his own life. If the reports are to be believed, then Sandeep Nahar has taken his own life at his Goregaon residence. The actor wrote a note on his Facebook profile stating why he was taking the step. He even shared a video on his social media account where he stated why he decided to take such a drastic step. The actor in his attached video has revealed about the despair he was going through in his life. Sandeep was facing too much problems in his personal life as well as in professional life too. The actor wrote the note on Facebook in Hindi and he had mentioned that none of his family members are responsible. Sandeep Nahar wrote the note in Hindi where he mentioned that he was going through a lot of trauma. The actor added that the trauma he was going through became unbearable for him, which is why he took such a drastic step of ending his life. With the team of Smoky Evening prays that may his soul rest in peace. What are your thoughts? Share with us in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates from Bollywood.